settled in and I'll give you access soon.
Right. Might want to hurry on that. You know the damage I can do inside a frigate?
Do I need to put her in the holding cells? Just to be safe?
Yeah. No thanks, Precious. I'll find my own place, somewhere near the bottom. I don't like through traffic. Don't keep me waiting, Shepard.
She's a little screwy. Oh my. What are we getting ourselves into here? Oh, I thought it was gonna let me out. I think a crew update is in order. Where's Jacob? Jacob's not here. He's hanging out with Jack. I've never seen him not here. I'm not sure what that means.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Oh. Well, I just left the debriefing room.
Jack's tattoos are beautiful. As colorful as her past, I'm sure. I have concerns with her temper, though.
Whatever do you mean?
You have worries about Jack?
I know she'll be solid under fire, but her attitude suggests deep personal issues. She pushes people away, yet approaches sex casually.
Oh, really?
I don't think she understands her own motivations. Just be careful when talking about personal matters.
I'll be careful.
I'll do my best not to piss her off.
Please warn me if you fail. I want a chance to hide. Anyway, what's up?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Any new messages? We do. She didn't mention because the elusive man is more important. From Lorik Keen. Yeah, the name sounds familiar. I should know who that is, but I don't know who it is. Commander Shepard, I've come to have a lot of balls in flight, as you humans say. It was brought to my attention that you're still around working on something secret. Frankly, I hope that whatever you do keeps you far away from Novaria this time. But if you must come back, and what is it, upset the fruit cart, let me know and I'll clear a path for you for old time's sake. A pleasure as always, Lorik Keen, Administrator Port Hanshin. Okay, back on Novaria. Thank you again for Martin Burns. Udina said this would reach you. I wanted you to know that I haven't forgotten what you did for me the day those crazy biotics took me hostage. You talked them down and got me off the ship alive. There's a lot to say. I won't lie to you. I took this job for the pull and the power. I saw the biotics issue as a stepping stone, something good to put on my resume, and I was wrong. We all serve humanity in our own way. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm going to see to it that humanity reaches its potential with a minimum of bloodshed. I'm getting letters of thanks from L2 Biotics who just received their reparations. Those letters should really be coming to you. I just thought you should know. Well, they should be coming to you. Good luck. I've taken some political heat, so I don't know that any offer to help you would ever be useful, but if you need me, I won't let you down. Martin Burns, Chairman, Subcommittee for Transhuman Studies. Martin Burns. Doesn't he sound familiar? It's another one from Mass Effect, the first game. Lorik Keen. These are my current upgrades. Oh, advanced combat training.
After using a power, squad members must wait for their powers to recharge, as indicated by the power status light. On the power wheel, recharging powers are gray, while powers that are currently unnecessary or ineffective against your target are red. Ammunition powers like cryo or incendiary ammo set weapons to enhanced modes. Unity revives fallen squad members, but requires metagel to use. Many attack powers are guided, and can be aimed to hit enemies from specific angles and even around corners.
Yeah, I want to get into, because we have a new power. I guess it just automatically... I already have it. The flashbang. Oh, advanced combat training. Let me see. Oh no, that is it. Okay, never mind. Okay. Jacob's not home. Let me just do a run around the ship and catch up with everybody.
I've got an appointment with Shaira in 3 months. Can't wait.
Oh, the consort.
We're flying into the eye of the storm, and you're thinking about some Asari prostitute?
Hey, watch it. It's not like that at all. You won't understand unless you meet her.
Must have quite a bit of credits in order to do that. She's not cheap.
Okay, Shepard. Glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
How are things here in the cockpit?
I assume everything's going well up here?
Shh.
Joker?
I can tell when it's listening.
I am always listening, Mr. Moreau.
I know.
That's funny.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Normally stoic commander is stoic. Check up in the tech lab with our upgrades and stuff. Right, heavy weapon ammo. Iridium. We have plenty of that. Plus 30% heavy weapon ammo capacity. Cool. Microfusion array. What advanced training that comes up every time. Cryo round technology. M622 avalanche. A cooling laser collapses the ammunition into Bose-Einstein condensate, a mass of supercooled subatomic particles capable of snap-freezing impacted objects. Normandy scientists have found a way to apply this technology on a large scale by generating a mass effect containment bubble. This proof of concept large weapon technology is effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers is nicknamed the Cryo Blaster. We have plenty of iridium. So even if I never use the thing, so what? I don't want to use that up yet. Armor upgrades. Okay, damage protection. Plus 10 to shields, barriers, and armor for the entire squad. Only 2,500 palladium out of over 90,000. Cool. Okay, so... we need more platinum for that. And we need a medical... metagel capacity thing. And we need more damage protection for that. And for that. That's armor upgrades and prototypes is, yeah, advanced training, weapon, shotgun damage, increases damage by 10%, platinum. That's it.
Shepard, how can I help?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Oh god, I almost got stuck on friggin' pipes. Let me save. Stuck on pipes. Oh, there he is. Now you're here.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I don't need you for anything.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
I guess he was using the bathroom or something. Time to talk to the elusive man. About Jack, maybe?
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus Systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morton delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
Wow. What's she doing on Horizon?
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus Systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
This can't be a coincidence.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew. I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you. Especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
So that option was missing and now it's back. Notify the Alliance.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
Alright, in that case, then I'm ready to move.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
More or less. More or less straight there.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Are we going straight there? The hell's this? Ooh. What's he doing with the bug?
Tell me you have something.
Smile.
Yes.
A female body. I guess we're going straight there. I wasn't done exploring this system, damn it. And I want to talk to the rest of my crew first. Well, this is unexpected.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. I don't like that ammo, okay. That armor.
Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Not exactly the Alliance. Oh no, it's the Collectors.
Get everyone to the safe house.
Oh my.
I'll cover you! Run!
What the hell's flying around? Are they bugs? Ah! Ooh. That's bigger than a bug. Oh! They're being frozen in place like what happened on that other planet. What do you call it? Hope. That's horrible. I'm gonna have nightmares later. So these are the Collectors. They are creepy as hell looking. Cool looking, but creepy as hell. Oh my god, they're like the shadows from freaking Babylon 5. With those eyes that light up.
Control.
Ooh.
Oh,
hell? So it's controlling it that from up wherever it is. From the ship? Like an indoctrination, only like completely.
We are the harbinger of their perfection. Prepare these humans for ascension.
Ascension? Ascension usually means something good, but I don't think this is. You know, I was gonna talk to our crew and walk around and stuff. And, maybe read a few more codex entries. All of a sudden now I'm in the middle of this. I'm not bringing Jack yet. I haven't even talked to her from outside the ship. Or in the ship, rather. Who should I bring? Seems logical to bring Morden. He's, he knows something about these collectors and these bugs, possibly. Let's bring Grunt as well. I say this is always good. The way it is, I'm gonna go for Assault, Mastery, Pull, and Charge, and eventually Incendiary Ammo if I get enough. Okay, Cryo Blast. Sounds good. Or Incinerate. I'm gonna save his points. Krogan Berserker. Wow, plus 40% health. That's good. Plus 15 weapon damage, 15%. 40 points per second of health regeneration. Blink. What is Morden using? This locust thing. He's got the locust. Alright, I'll keep what he has. Hope that's not those bugs. Yes, it might be. Sorry about that. Horizon, well, we're not reading that now.
Morden, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting.
It's not my kind of excitement, Morden. Yeah, I had no idea I was getting into this, guys. I gotta remember to get back to the ship after all this. Well, when we're back in the ship. Yeah, we'll need a major crew update. At least I got those, oh, crap. Ooh.
back shot! Replay!
I missed that guy.
Oh!
On the ground, now! Worthless!
He moved away from the explosive thing. Were they laughing back at him? Collector assassin.
Yeah, right on your ass.
Tell him. I like to blow things up. Power cells, hooray. I always open these to see if there's anything inside them. It's not the explosive ones, but the fragile ones. Good. Not a whole hell of a lot of ammo. Well, that's one. I'm full now anyway. Data pad. Ah, joy. White. Yay. 6,000 credits. Nice. Trying to be thorough. There's another fragile crate over there. Nothing inside it. Saving? Cool. So yeah, another long, continuous episode. Unexpected.
Commander, we're getting interference. We can't maintain it.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
Yep. What was that? I think I just saw like a freaking rhino or something.
Heavy fire imminent.
Heavy fire imminent. I'm gonna charge this guy. Oh man, he's charging me. It's a husk.
Lost shield.
Oh crap. No, no, no. Duck, duck. Oh, I'm dead.
On our left. Enjoy.
Enjoy. It's all the grunting, man. Shockwave. Cool. It's a much better idea. I don't want to charge them. I'll switch to incendiary though.
No shield.
Oh my.
Yeah, right on your ass. Worthless.
Those things look like the husks that Geth used on Eden Prime.
Husk technology came from Sovereign.
Then yep. Your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reapers.
I'll check in here. Data pad. Collector. What about up here? Nothing. Oh, ammo. It's always good. Look at this. Where is he? What is this? It was a lawnmower or something.
This should come in handy.
Heavy skin weave. Hmm. We'll take your technology and modify it for our own. Saving, cool. Hopefully I won't die anymore.
Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No, no husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
These husks look different.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
Having victims. Pretty grim.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Fascinating question. Answer... probably unpleasant.
Guess we'll find out when we stop them.
I know, they're like... trying to, they're experimenting with mutations. So we'll eventually find out what that's all about. Let's go save the colonists.
The collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Your people... gone.
No signs of resistance. Must have happened quickly.
I can no longer save. Well, that doesn't do much. Figured I'd try. Oh, crap.
Neutralized.
Impact shot. Wait.
Can we say wait? Seems like a good spot. Cover. Ah-ha-ha. Is that it for now? I hear another one. I hear something. Well, let me go in here then. Why can't I wait. I should be able to pick this up. There we go. I hear it. Well, let me get to the safe then. It's not moving in on us, I can tell. $4,800 credits. Colonist. Well, why does he look like he's getting shot? Well, these freaking husks are nasty looking. So, you can save now. I don't hear that sound anymore. It sounds like a collector sound or something. There's a whole bunch of explosive containers, though. I'd love to take advantage of them. Is that a colonist? I don't want to open fire. Because the other one looked all weird like that. This is empty. Well, I really don't like moving through all these explosive containers. Don't shoot. Oh, he's in stasis. That's why he's all...
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis. Fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
Wow. Particle beam? Collector particle beam acquired. Cool. Well, I guess I'm now using it. Precise and lethal beam weapon based on collector technology. Effective against shields and barriers. Less effective against armor. I'm going to save that for a special occasion. Oh my, so creepy. Let's go up top. Stupid, we were fighting anything here. Because we could really do some damage with all those explosive containers. I'm guessing our ultimate destination lay on the bottom. How'd you get over there? Hack the computer. Purple and amber here. And cool. 1,000 credits. Okay, good. Basically, I like to leave no stone unturned. I don't like the game just ending on me, that kind of thing. So creepy. Oh, they have wings. Like bugs.
I am assuming direct control.
Director General.